move this furniture. Over a little more so it's off the rug.
Ugh, why do I have to do all the heavy lifting?
You gotta move it over more so we can roll up this rug. It's gotta go out to the curb.
Why do we need a new rug? I like this one. It ties the room together.
Okay, Uncle Jerry, we're all set for the demolition. I'll cut the new hole.
What's the big idea? Go find your own meal!
Every time Ginger gets a new idea, I have to do all the work. I'll just leave this out here for the trash. Hey, will you look at that? Somebody's getting rid of a perfectly good rug. Oh, this would work great in my living room. Would really tie it together. I'll just leave this for a moment while I move some furniture around to make room.
Another spot of tea? Yes, here you are. Hello there, chum. We're having a little tea party. You must come and join us, I insist. There you are. Even numbers are always better, I say. It's really quite good. My own special brew. I can't wait to hear what you think. Come now. You can do better than that. Why, you've barely tasted it. No, I'm sorry. That just won't do. A tea like this must be consumed at a greater volume to fully appreciate its qualities. A delicate blend, don't you think? Oh, I believe he likes it.
Hello there, pal. Welcome to the neighborhood. Always nice to see a new friendly face. How about a little snack from my own personal stash? Compliments of the house. Now what's eating him? Mmm, tastes like rotting chicken.